Akaba!
Asala!
You have accomplished nothing.
This is not over. Not yet.
JAMANRA! I return you to the embrace of death!
It is done. The war is over. I have given him an honorable death. This may prove to heal the wound between the Feridun and the Marrakesh. Return with me. I must address my people.
My worst fears have been realized. The beast is beyond our means now.
Come now, Shade. Share your truth with me.
You're right. I have not been entirely forthcoming. It is time I told you who I truly am. I am a god. I am the thief of virtue. I am sin. And I have failed once again. It was I who created the beast. The seed of corruption that now threatens to grow anew, and it is my responsibility. As it is my creation that once again threatens all of Rayclast, it is by my hand that it must be contained. All I can ask is that, knowing who I am, you still see the importance of our task. The beast has grown beyond our ability to contain it. We must search for something greater than we currently possess. Something that can drain its power and bring it back to a more manageable form. While I slumbered under the numbing effects of corruption, there was an empire that mastered the use of that deadly energy. We must go to the jungles of the long-ago Vaal. Their ruins may yet hold the secrets we need. That is where we must go, to the sunken city of Utsa. It is our only hope.
The husband of Garukhan. I don't believe it.
How can I advise you? I am thousands of years old. I spent my early divine life in Keth. I loved and was loved. I even had a daughter. This shrine depicts them both. They were revered by the Marrakesh. You want the truth? I betrayed her and had her killed. There are not enough excuses in all of Rayclast to make up for what I did. I thought it was the right thing to do at the time. I thought it was the only way to save humanity. And yet, here we are again. chasing the beast and fighting for the fate of the world. I am beginning to suspect that the cycle of history may never end, unless we surpass ourselves and find another way. But until we do, we will solve this the only way we know how, with violence. Garakon was the true jewel of the vast Eerie, at least to me. Divine love is much like mortal love, at least from what I can remember. And we were happy for a time longer than the lives of many mortal men. The time came, however, when love was not enough. Her humanity sifted through the cracks of her life like fine sand, leaving a divine shell that held her image, but nothing of her soul. It is a trap, you see, divinity. Faith empowers, but faith also shapes. To gather more power, a god must play the part, becoming more and more the icon their followers perceive. When does perception become reality? It's impossible to pinpoint, and that's the most sinister thing about it. You never know the moment you cross the line. Do whatever it takes.
Yes? JAMANRA is back where he belongs. And those who have served, who knows what the... Yes, we... Until then, may the winds ever be calm on your paths.
The beast has grown too powerful. We can no longer contain it through mortal means. There was once an empire that embraced corruption. They studied it, mastered it, and became the greatest civilization the world has ever known. But it led to their destruction. Our allies will continue the pursuit of the beast, but we shall undertake a different search. We must go to the ruins of the Vaal Empire in search of a weapon against the coming cataclysm. Exile is close. Be careful. The Vaal heavily relied on the use of corruption. Their lands may still be dangerous. Quickly. Go.
We strayed from the route marked on our map, driven further tonight, for reasons I cannot. Through my spyglass, I see nothing.